Hello, YouTubers, it's Bill. Today is Monday, the 28th of June, 2010, and I'm at the public library in Washington, D.C. It's the MLK Library, and behind me are the paintings of an exhibit called Banned, B-A-N-N-E-D, Banned. It's about banned books. The artist, Dana Ellyn, has produced artworks which reflect the subject lines and the issues around which these books were banned. I encourage you, come down, take a look. And here are the books which have been banned in many places. Ironically, even burned, like Fahrenheit 451. Thanks for watching. Perhaps I'll see some of the artists later on today.
Here this week, and it's very exciting to me because I really think we do take our freedom to read for granted. And these stunning portraits really remind us how many books have been banned. Some of these books, the titles, you would think, oh my goodness, they never were. I had forgotten about all the controversy around the color purple. And so it showed up on this wall. And it just seems so far away now. But along with our own banned book exhibit, I think this is fun. I was just out sharing with David that it's arresting. The colors are so powerful. The images are so distinct and provocative that people can't just, I see people come to the library all the time and they'll go to the elevator with them. They're arrested. They stop. They have to get a little closer. And so we're just so excited to have this exhibit. And I'm going to quit talking and let the artist speak.
I feel like I should start singing. Thank you all for coming and not melting and for supporting the library and my art. I was really thrilled to come up with this idea with the help of the staff of the library. I initially proposed this. Books and one idea led to another, and doing the banned books was kind of a cooperative idea that we came up with. For me, like every project I take on, all of my art is always storytelling, so this would be a perfect fit for me. And for me, a lot of the projects I assign myself are also learning projects. So for me, I know about banned books. I've read a lot of these before, reread all of these or read them for the first time for this project. So it wasn't like I watched the movie or the notes. These are all fresh ideas. And it's actually become a lifelong vision kind of thing. It's not the end of this project. When I started doing this, I thought there's so many great books out there. There's so much to be learned from all these books and so much to be painted from these books. So this is just the beginning. I didn't prepare anything to say, so I'm going to talk as much as usual. I have a story for each and every one of these. I'm not sure you all want to sit here and listen to me talk about every single one of these. So there is a description underneath each painting, and feel free to just come up and ask if you want to hear more. There's handouts around the sidewall. All the descriptions are also on my website. I totally lost my mind about anything else.
How long did you work on this?
Oh, yes, so that's right, thank you. We had our meeting back in April, so it was just since April that I did all of these
things.
And read how many books are up on these walls. So I've been reading and painting a lot. And I have a few favorites, hopefully you have a few favorites, and I can't stress enough, just come up to me and ask questions so I can tell you more, because I don't think we want to hear another lecture. So I'll leave it at that, you know where I am.
Thank you for coming. And
thank you.
We here at the library, in defense of knowing what a reader you are, impressed by your scholarship, and with the American Library Association in town this week, We selected something for you from the American Library Association store that we think was especially appropriate. We hope you'll open it now. Yes.
As I read banned books.
Thank you, YouTubers, for watching Bill's video and coming to see my show about banned books.